now we want to see the, your big motor outside.
Yes, come with us.
Yeah, it looks bigger than I thought.
Yeah, I mean, it seems big, but it's, as you can see, it's long as a Smart. It's, of course, it's tall and it's large as a regular bus. It's basically a bus splitted in some slice, let's see. But as you can see, you can fit inside a lot of people. You can fit up to 10 people. Mm-hmm. Now you have just 4 seats here, and on the back one, you have 2 seats, one in front of each other, because we are doing basically some kind of coffee table, that coffee area.
So there's also space for people standing inside?
Of course, of course. It's the high of a regular bus. So you can stand inside, you can walk from one vehicle to another, you can place anything on the upper part. You want to go inside?
You first.
You see? You can easily walk from one to another. You can sit. Now we are placing our table bar. Unfortunately, it's not ready yet. And this we can sit and as safety as possible. We also included the safety belts.